Hey guys, welcome back. Today I have come with another video which is talking about the book Oliver Twist. So let's look at the question. Why is Oliver Twist a novel of social importance? Many of us know that Oliver Twist is an orphan boy with pure heart raised in horrible surroundings. So it is telling, I think you may know because it's telling. He lives a tough life in search of security and happiness. So he lives in a tough life, like sometimes he don't have parents and like that. He is a true child hero. Oliver Twist is a hero of Dickens' Oliver Twist or the Parish Boy's Progress. Oliver Twist was born in a workhouse and is sold off as an apprentice to a cruel undertaker. So he was given to a cruel undertaker for work. With much difficulty, he escapes from the undertaker and flees to London, where he meets the Artful Dodger, who invites him to stay at his house of a gentleman. So he just escapes from the bad guy and go to a good guy, and the good guy says, the good guy's name is Artful Dodger, and he says that go to the gentleman's house. So Oliver Twist later learns that his benefactor is a member of a gang of juvenile pickpockets led by elderly criminal named Fagin. Here begin the adventures of Oliver Twist. So I think he joined in a criminal gang, and there his adventures begin. In a series of events, he is arrested, released, chased by Fagin and his gang, finds his half-brother, and at last inherits a large fortune. Dickens wrote Oliver Twist to illustrate his belief that poverty leads to crime. He was well acquainted with poverty of London and had sound understanding of the cruel treatment of orphans. And London's underworld, the novel was first published in a serialized form of 1837 to 1839. So see, this is Charles Dickens' young age. So I think you understood what is Oliver Twist and the book. See, this is the book inside and this is the book outside in series. It's like this is children to read and this is the old version. So I hope you understand the story of Oliver Twist. In the next video, I'm going to come with which is Dickens' favorite novel written by himself. It is David Copperfield. So I'm going to come with that. I hope you interest in learning David Copperfield. So thank you for watching. Bye.